they pay me to review, unfortunately, they pay me best when I write hostile reviews about acts like Sam Brinkley.
Oh. I sure hate to see his review when you write it.
Mm.
Oh, listen, one more thing. It just take a second. I stopped by your apartment a few times.
Why, do you want to search my place?
No, just to ask you something about art. You said you had some books and things there that I could see.
You may look at anything you wish. You can snoop in all of my closets. You can peek under the bed. You won't find any stolen paintings.
Oh, really? I've never said it.
Here, would you like the key to my apartment? You may simply leave it under the mat when you... No, go ahead. I insist. See what I live like. Find out what kind of human being I am. Learn everything you can about me.
Well, I have a little bit more convenient, but thank you very much, Mr. Kingston. I'm sorry I took up so much of your time. I might drop by and borrow a few books or something like that.
See ya.
Thank you.